Yoga is not magic, sword swallowing, or crystal gazing, but it's the art of super living, as discovered by the ancient sages of India in 1500 BC. If the Western brothers only could learn the methods of the yogis, then they would learn to live 100 years in perfect health, happiness, and great success. You people do not sleep correctly and allow your sleep to be disturbed by the mental movies of dreams. You subconsciously worry about unpaid bills and troubles. The reason for lying in this posture is to keep the internal organs floating in the tray of the chest and abdomen, free from any pressure. But by closing the eyes and in a relaxation, I can remain asleep several nights. And by opening the eyes and recharging the body, I can keep awake several days. Now I will go into the state of superconscious bliss by lifting my eyes higher in a relaxation and controlling my heartbeat.